Chao of Spain, 17-15 in the last. The mixed and Hayata Hina of Japan face Felix Lebrun and Pritika Pavade of France. Hayata, just lovely. Difficult shot to take on and to still find the right angle. Well, even with her resourcefulness, she can't do anything about that. Gave the elbow a bit of a scrape, I think, as well. She knew, you could see by the look on they're racing, leaving Lebrun Pavade behind. Saved by Lebrun Pavade. Pritika Pavade losing the first 11-8. A good performance from them, certainly, and some very good shot that was. They're so imposing to play against. Every point that's won, you get... Nearly just stamped a hole in the floor. Power on it for Pavade to meaningfully block. Start to the second game. The French partnership keeping their heads up. Good fun to watch. From Pavade. Maybe so, maybe so. And yet they somehow end up putting the pressure on you at the end of the game. As well from Pavade, that's real understanding that the partnership have shown. Good teamwork, 10-all. The door was ajar there, maybe, for a moment. Harimoto Tomokazu and Hayata Hina taking the first 11-8. Felix Lebrun and Pritika Pavade. And they've got to keep the pressure on now, which is what they're certainly aspiring to do. Ah! Arimoto and Hayata. They've dipped a little, some more errors creeping in. Frustration at that chance to go into quite a commanding lead. Arimoto pushing it long. Errors either side. Got the angle of the approach right. Another game that is going to be dramatically concluded. Execution. The moment goes the way of the Japanese pair. The top seeds, and it's brilliant shot making. Game point for the French. Game number four. And that will help. What a gift. Those classic examples. Judge that ever so well. It's good vision. Three in a row. Shot maker, he has become. It is a glory in Gloria at the Sports Hall in Antalya. Arimoto Tomokazu and Hayata Hina are victorious.